near that.
Temperature has gone back to normal, 38.5. No discharge, 41 days, and dog looks active and doesn't vomit until he drinks water, right? Yeah, so the color is good. So we will give the dexlansoprazole slow drip. Yeah.
You didn't give me the green one.
No, we prepare already.
Huh?
Okay, you can go home. Right?
The red one.
No, we can change. Go outside and take. I thought you want to bring back.
Bring back.
Bring back then give.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, get ready your cage. The cage. She's 41 days pregnant, so I hope another, how many days? 20.
Another
19 days.
19 days.
See whether pregnancy can go through or not. Can go through, it's marvelous. So what the breeder should do is to give continuous drip to for the kidney failure, to dialysis and activate the kidney. And then the feeding got to be careful because the protein, high protein affects the kidney. So too much protein.
Too much protein.
No, for this case, with kidney failure, you got to be careful because overload. For normal kidney, it's okay. So you look into this diet.
Less protein things.
Not too much. Like too much meat or what.
Meat.
I think better. Just balance out. Maybe that's why he doesn't want to eat because he knows.
Too much protein.
No, I mean for this case, kidney.
Kidney not well. Ours already
too high protein.
Because they're pregnant now, they cannot absorb. The puppy is already and then.
No, what I mean is.
Too high protein.
Because you don't know how much protein is there.
Yeah.
But this is meat, alright.
All the fresh thing, all the salmon, all the fish, good, high protein.
So this one slowly change to the puppy food now. Puppy food, the protein is how many? 19%.
Lower.
No, at least you know.
Lower.
For the kidney to for the kidney to recover first. If you load too much protein, anyway, it's not eating now. So we just dialysis first. Get the green one. You wanna bring back. In the car, drip. You don't want to drip. After it's a clot, you know. You don't drip. Ask knife for the green color one. No, green color one. Then you just give a bit. You know the glucose? 5%, the one last one you have. Mm-hmm. Just a bit on it.
Glucose.
Last one you got this valve.
The
valve.
The time your son gave 1 baht.
The valve.
The echo like that. It's okay.
It looks quite good. Go and change. You know the change.
Put inside
finish. No exchange. The one this one.
No, put inside finish.
Why? Yeah, put inside further. Then do the cage up.
Yeah.
Let it run because I scared after it clot up. You too long it clot, then got to flush again. No, you change first, then put inside. How you put inside? No. Or you put on top. Open the top. Open the top, then you can why don't you change first and then put inside from the top? This one must open when it's top. Let the top open up. Okay, so we change the dextro. You change the dextro first. Now put down first. Then we change the dextro and then see her tomorrow. This is a nice fellow, Collar, so not full collar.
You pull out that one?
Your hand don't touch. Switch off first, off first. Okay. And then where's the new one first? Open already?
Open and finish.
Okay, don't touch here. Don't touch this one.
Yeah.
Go in. Where's the in? In. Okay, go in. Okay, let it run. There. Let it run a bit first. This dextro saline given 2 bottles, so the dog temperature has gone up. 38.5 now. Now is
okay.
2 p.m. A bit, like that is okay. A bit, okay, can. Okay, so you can go home, yeah? Okay, go back and rest. Then a very slow drip. If too slow, the thing clogged again. So it doesn't mean too slow is good. Just about this can, really. How about this rate? Okay, can go home, really, come. Huh?